Hello and welcome to The Witcher 3. So, we found out what happened to Tamara and Anna. We know that Tamara is in Oxenfurt, but Anna is presumed dead. Perhaps we should head out to... to head back to the Baron, but looks like the villagers in...
Went to the forest for brushwood yesterday.
Do not hear the huntsman.
Need our help.
You're a man well travelled, so tell me.
Should I beat you with one sweet?
Or often?
Cowpats? At least they have some Witcher contracts and they actually need some money.
Devil sits in the old oak tree, brewing cider with devilish glee, drinks it down in greedy slut. Then come Warrenhausen,
devil head hurts. And rats, we'll have a mighty treat of thee.
You guys just like singing at the same time? Because that kind of how it worked. Never mind that. Hear about the job.
Hear about the job. Seems you've got a problem. Some graves get dug up.
If that were only it. Every now and then, a vile beast that come round the graveyard, devour what's fresh, then move on. Started again not long past. Thought to myself, just don't step out after dark and lock your door tight. And then a young'un went missing.
From the graveyard?
Nay, from the village. Little snotter wouldn't have come here of his own. And I'd heard something like a whimper in the night.
Didn't bother to come out, see what was happening?
Think me daft. If you've monsters, you need a witcher.
Fair enough. My reward, let's talk.
Let's talk about my reward.
Oh, here we go. So, I'm saving an entire village. How about 300? Maybe 120.
Just the tiniest bit, dear. But we'll settle soon, I can see that. Haggling's as much an art as there are lots of other arts.
Okay, let's go with 300. That's what I want anyway.
Just the tiniest bit, dear, but we'll settle soon, I can see that. Haggling's as much an art as lots of other arts.
No, I'm serious about the 300.
Just the tiniest bit, dear, but we'll settle soon, I can see that. Haggling's as much an art as lots of other arts.
Fine. We go with 280. Here we go.
Rate's fair, considering the job. I know a bit about these things.
Fine. See what I can do.
See if I can learn what's out there.
So, I need to go to the cemetery. Roach, I'm gonna give you. Are you? We need to solve this issue fast, because the chads are dying in the village.
No, the price for that help.
No. Are you talking about me? Whoa, what is this? Rabbit dog? Alright, that's fine.
Not bad.
Why are you complimenting dogs? Or yourself?
Ghouls dug up the graves. Then the stench of decay attracted wild dogs. But neither ghouls nor dogs steal kids. Dug up. No tools used, though.
Interesting. So... can pick some flowers on the way. Oh, here we go.
Grave's been dug up. Recently. Smell of cadaverine's old, though. Overripe. Wonder where the stench will lead me.
Looks like I need to go down. By the way, I have some torches, I'm pretty sure. Can I just make those active items? No. Food and drink? Potions? No. Quest items? No. Other items. I know I have some torches somewhere. But these are just alchemy. Quest items, other items. It must be torches here. The torches must be here. These are other items, right? No. Roach. Food and drink. Definitely not food and drink. Potions, not bombs. Weapons. Looks like it is a weapon that I can activate. So apparently we might be able to go with the torch here. And because I can buy so many of them, I suppose this just gets used up. Oh, here we go. True adventurer now. Where's my boots? Well, that was disappointing. Alright, just put it away. So that wasn't much. I really need to go this way. Some beast. At least I heard some rumbling. Better use the witch's senses for this. Oh. Looks like some kind of scent in the air. Here we go. The circle is moving. That's a bear. Oh, do I need to jump over? Whoa! Well. What is this? Here we go. Oh, okay. We're good. I didn't completely mess up. Alright, did I need to go and investigate that bear? That looked like the bear to me. It looks like I can't go there. At least not from this side. Alright, here we go. Huh? The scent is leading me there. Oh. Oh, here we go. Into a home. Perhaps attack the home. Perhaps it's one of the villagers. Oh, it looks like this is a ruined home. I need to arm myself.
Whatever filth lives here sure chose an unusual place for its lair.
Well, it's an abandoned home. It's not too bad.
Creature can use tools. Means it's sapient. Or just plain clever.
Like a kettle?
Somebody's doing some cooking. This, it's a human femur. A child's. Human skulls in a magic circle. Monsters clearly using them, drawing strength from the place of power. Gotta be a grave hag. Collected the skulls to draw the power through them. Confidence grew enough it started prowling the village. Need to take the skulls, force it to go back to the cemetery. I'll get it there. That ought to really piss it off. Now to lay low in the cemetery. It's likely to crawl out after dark.
Alright, looks like we got tangled with the grave hag at night. Alright, Roach, come. Here we go. Hope you like fighting grave hags, because it's not my favorite, but hey. Someone's gotta do it, and we're getting big bucks for that. Oh, here we go. Love those deers. The level of detail in this game is just crazy. So, where would you like those coals? Oh. Geralt, turn around! I don't know why you do things like this.
Scars he stole. My scars. Ought to dig up his own.
There she is. Right on cue.
You better watch out when you're about to get attacked by a grave hag. Okay, how do we fight? What's the most appropriate one? Axie? Damn. Like, maybe not.
Come on, come closer.
Go, Axie! No, I'm stunned! I have to get away. I don't know. We need to eat the grilled pork! Time to eat the grilled pork, Geralt. That's the only way to do it. We need to do it Dovahkiin style. Go! Time for another grilled pork. Damn! I think it's time for an apple juice. Very soon. Okay, here we go. Like, Igni? Alright, here we go. This is how it's done. Oh, let's take it all. Dark. Let's just rest till the morning. It should be fine. Alright, here we go. The dead can rest here, so can I. Oh! Oh, that was you. I'm not paranoid, okay? The lifetime of adventuring is definitely not taking its toll on me. Of course, not sleeping. Well.
Know the price for their help. Blood. They're nightmares.
Oh. Must be talking about the crook bag. Crooky witches, right? Hey! Guess what? Hear about the job.
And?
It's taken care of. It was a grave hack that dug up the graves and snatched the child.
Aye. So. How is the little tyke?
Dead.
Child's dead.
Oh, 'tis as I thought.
What about my reward?
Oh, I've not forgotten, nay. Here you go. Thanks much for your help.
Take care.
Find the crows of Crookback Bog. I suppose that is one quest.
Got a lump of bread today.
Level 10. Oh, that's good, because I have some swords prepared for level 10. And that's not it, but that is. So we have better weapons now. Here we go. And what about... So these are the crones of Crookback Bog. I can go there. But I definitely prefer to do the odd quest before. Find the Riordan family manor. That's a... Okay. Maybe I should do them in level order. Least important to most important in level order. Makes sense, right? Find the Riordan family manor. So we're just gonna do this secondary quest that is level 6. These races, that's just where the Iron Arse got beaten. We don't need that. Anyway. We can just do... Whoa, look at that. That is far away. Isn't it? It is fairly far away. And while we are going there, we can just check out some point of interest. On our way. Oh, come on, woman. We can't just walk into Roach and say like, oh! I didn't see that one coming. These witchers have no shame. I'm just trying to go. We should be a little grateful that I took care of
The kid snatcher. Alright, here we go. Oh my. So I have the proof. Oh, come on.
Come to Pappy. What's that?
How do I get this guy? Is it Axie? Is this how it's done? I believe I did it most with Axie. While this is happening, I'm getting shot at. I'm definitely not a huge fan of that.
Plowing goat fucker! Oh, you witch fucker!
That's more like it.
Leave me numbers to work!
I suppose that
not
is...
Not good.
Okay, Axie?
Your ass is mine.
Can I just go behind his back and execute him? Here we go. I suppose there's a difference between the witch and sorcerer. Squirtel sword. And a lot of ingredients. Hmm. Well. Probably not worth dying over. Not like I attacked you. They attack me. They're crazy. Anyway, next point of interest is there. Maybe this is a village, but doesn't look like it. How far is the way is that? Not too far away. Still would go faster with Roach.
Slow now. Whoa.
Slow is the last thing we want from Roach. We need to ride like a wind. Oh, okay. Whoa.
Slower.
So, can't go inside. Abandoned village? Can I find any clues? Wow, no. Not as abandoned. Pigs here? Maybe. Maybe people were turned to pigs in this particular village. And, hey, pig. I just find it hard to believe that with all the starving around these parts, these pigs are still alive. Pigs! More pigs in houses.
Bandits! Save your gold or I'm begging you!
Need a smidgen more.
Now this is really something. I expected this place to have... So this is Lurch. It didn't have a point of interest here, but... Obviously this was something else.
Let them gudgeons the bandits gone and took me your golder! Not this away, that away toward them!
Pack of fat loinkers in the middle of nothing.
No point pondering, eh?
Save your gold or I'm begging you! Not this away, that away to the bandits gone and...
Quite the banquet. Where'd you get all the meat?
Found porkers wambling all about, so we roasted one of them.
Want a bite? Plenty to go round.
No thanks. This is... Something is off here.
I'll pass, thanks.
Your loss. Caius! Cut us off another hunk.
No, I won't stand for it. They done roasted your golder, the wavacks.
Him again. You want another bannockin?
What's this about?
They slaughtered your golder. Cooked her up. Wavacks.
Same old song. Nothing doing. Gotta wallop him. Caius, Jacob, grab him.
Nay, shan't be. Help!
Leave him alone or you regret it.
He hasn't harmed you. Leave him alone.
We go all chummy-like, offer you roast hog, and you do this?
No Grocko's gonna give us orders. Clobber him, lads!
Well, it's his hog. Who's gold? Alright. Here we go. Imagine if that was a person.
You hurt?
Nay, but you gold her. Oh, zounds, they done cooked her.
You must have really loved that pig.
Who are you?
I'm Geralt of Rivia.
Me? I'm Yontek of these parts.
I love that. Why isn't there anyone else around? Only pigs in houses.
Live in this village alone?
Nay, they's home. Flap and Hagel and Bebon. Only Klaus and Igor are gone missing.
Who are Klaus and Igor?
Igor's the fool that'd eat grass. Klaus, he's the elderman. Every man knows Klaus. But where's they now? I dunno. Took by the piggy magic, must be.
Piggy magic?
The pigs are magic?
They sure is. See for yourself.
I look him over. Am I right? The peasants were turned to pigs?
Fine. I'll take a look at the pigs.
Good, lush.
Use your witch's senses to examine the pigs in the village of Lurch. Alright. Time to sense the pigs. It is just very odd that pigs are in the houses. And yeah. People just, suppose wanted to. That kind of making me a little hungry. Piggies! Here we go.
Ordinary pig by the looks of it, but my medallion's going wild. Yontek's right, they're enchanted. Yeah, definitely magic.
Alright. Alright, piggies, if you don't mind, I'll need some boost for this. This is crazy. Here we go. Hello, Yontek.
Yontek?
Hi.
How about the pigs?
The pigs. They do seem to be magic.
Aye. Because of the sorcery. It done turned them all that way.
So those pigs, they used to be humans?
Aye. What did you think? Help them. Turn them back.
What turned the people into pigs?
What changed the people into pigs?
Twere magic. I done gave Igor the key. He gathered them all. Off they went.
What key is this?
Listen. Here, opens the hog hut, that does.
Maybe he did it. Where'd you get the key?
Where'd you get the key?
I found it. Showed it to Igor, right? And he told all the folks to go. Then they was changed.
Right, go look around this hog hut. You seem awfully chipper about the situation.
Need to take a closer look at the, hog hut. Where is it?
Why, it's that away past the hill. You walk and walk, and then you're there. Got it?
I'll find it.
I've had my first, idea. Instead of just people storing pigs in homes that, find the hog hut. Am I going the way I want to go? Oh yeah. I want to check out that one. Okay, let's check out the point of interest. Then we go toward the hog hut. A Oh, here we go.
Form a row!
Nighty night!
You're a gunner!
Nighty night! Oh, renegades. Here we go.
Wizardry!
That's cannon point.
Fucking shit!
Let's end this.
Oh, here we go. What? Warriors, what the hell? Are you guys just waiting around again to show up? This happened many times now. They moved in before I could loot. Well, you guys are welcome, I suppose. But jeez, this is crazy.
Leave me alone.
Oh, what's this? Herbalist?
What?
Hey, do you have anything good?
Got anything interesting?
Like, I don't even know. Powered pearl? Oh, that's what I need. Water essence, right? Like, not a lot, but could use like two. Like, no, no, no. Okay, don't be like that. Boot by two. It should be fine. Here we go. Farewell.
Farewell.
Why do you have to say, huh?
Farewell.
Temeria anyway.
Will be free again.
Ooh.
One day.
I'll be a butcher when I grow up.
Really? Big dreams, boy. So, let's just wait till the morning. These people will watch over me, no problem. I just did them a solid. They moved in. And, alright, Roach.
My dad doesn't like
Come on, Roach.
Are you an elf?
Are you an idiot? I'm not an elf. Well, here we go. Find the hawk hut. It's quite a bit away. Who's gold? So, gotta make sure that we also, like, just checking out the points of interest on our way. Might as well check out that point of interest. It looks like that area is, like, that it? That seems higher level. Okay, fair enough.
Go.
Let's check out the point of interest nearby. Here we go. Not the big tree. Is that the point of interest?
Come on now.
Has anything to do with the point of interest? More bandit camp. All right, Igni, here we go.
Go for the horse, son's eyes. He's ours.
Shut up and fight.
Your ass is mine.
Oh, he's good at dodging.
Oh, you witch fucker!
Not good.
Did he run out of stamina? He's really good at this. How do I... Man... Should Art fix this? Okay, he's dead. We're good here. Oh, it looks like I can sharpen my weapon. Oh, some loot here. That was just the bandit camp. Nothing. Heard something. Dumb place for a camp. It's very exposed.
Hey, yeah.
I suppose the bandits are very cocky. Whoa, what is that?
What now, you piece of filth?
Alright, let's go with Igni. Well, it's pretty good at smack talk. Here we go. So, how do we get where we need to go? Looks like it's down. Yeah, but how do I go down? Maybe I need to climb down in one of the houses. Maybe the Nilfgaardians set fire to this village and the ghouls of course moved in to pick clean the place. The ghouls of course attack the living and the dead, but they do have a preference for the dead, as far as I know, at least they are drawn by the dead. And they definitely don't set huts on fire. I don't know. There's some kind of treasure here? Like down there? How to get there? Unclear. Rose, could you help me with this? Not even close to the water. Hidden cache of valuable goods. I know that, apparently. Oh, any better than that. Oh. Yeah, let's just take what the ghoul has at least. So, this is too high up for the hidden cache. Oh, look at that. There's a chest there that I didn't see. Oh, here we go. Key to treasure chest. Crumpled notes. Smoking pipe. Crumpled notes. Here we go.
Soldiers have come. Whether ours or theirs, don't know. Don't really matter anymore. I heard them riding down the road. Hid. We had the door shut. Maybe they won't get in. They spent the whole night killing and raping. I saw it all through the cracks in the wall. Bit my finger to the bone, trying to keep from screaming. Don't know if anyone else managed to hide, maybe not. I saw them drag Antosh out, yet hid in the fields, next to the haystack where he'd stashed his things. They flailed him. They've heard me. No, I'm here. I didn't open up when they pounded. I thought they'd burn me out, just like they did those who hid in the granary. Then they got on their horses, rode off. Quiet now. All I can hear is the flies circling the bodies. I try to knock open the door, open the window, dig myself out, make a hole in the wall or the roof. Nothing doing. So they lock you in to die. I heard people who came to rob corpses, don't know of what. All's left is soiled shirts and foot wrappings. I called for help. They didn't answer. Only ones who come now are the ghouls. So I bought some thingies with the merchant as well, or found them. Tristiana and Isador. Tristiana did not care a whit for her stepmother's admonitions. She would toss off her ragged foot wrappings and walk barefoot instead. She would wear Kaviri lace and batik knickers under her rough hair shirt, and when dusk fell and the other novices dutifully went to offer their evening prayers, she would slip off quietly and run down to the bay, where Isador awaited her. This merry devil was thick as a barn and had hooves instead of feet, but Tristiana liked him all the same. more than anyone else in the world. For him, she broke off her betrothal and defied her family's will. She knew that if their bond was ever discovered, both she and Isidore would be burned at the stake. And so, in the dark hours of night, she planned their escape.
I can respect that. Slightly torn notes by Hieronymus on the Witcher Algar. It seems Algar hit some upgrades to his gear in the area around Kaer Morhen. Some he hid in the deepest cave he could find, the one in the northern portion of the Kaer Morhen Valley. Others he hid in the abandoned, crumbling watchtower in the same area. Still others he placed amidst the rocks on the shore of the valley's lake. Adalbert Kermit's fourth map. The trail of symbols relating to the Cat's School of Witchers led me to four additional locations marked with the same sign. I was not surprised to see that the pictograms found in each do not differ from the one Professor Adam Stain discovered in the caverns beneath the Temple Isle. As instructed, I have marked these locations on this map. Adalbert Kermit, adjutant in the natural history at Oxenfurt Academy. Here we go. Can I read the rest of them as well? Or did I already read them?
After the white frost, spearing ash down dreamy hills past sparkling waters, Tirna Lia drifts slowly, softly, silently into oblivion. Sage lips blacken, frosted bones quiver. Before an icebound eye can blink, in distant skies I will watch your descent.
Oh, it's a contract. Beast of Honorton. Good folk! There's a vile and dangerous pook. A beast or devil of sorts causing no end of trouble near our village, Honorton. We promise our profoundest gratitude and a sizable reward to any brave lad who can slay it. If you're looking to learn more, come pay us a visit. Ask for our alderman, Sobemir. Here we go. We definitely want to do that. At one point. Anyway, let's just get out and go on the pig mission. I'm glad that I managed to find the way inside this place. And where the hell we are going? So, we're going toward the pig thing. Fool's Gold, Hawk Hut. But this is a good time to take a break, so, well, no need for that. So, hope you guys had fun. Tell me if you did, and see you next time. Have a good one.